Who wants to go to the park? Yeah? We're thinking push-up technique. A couple things just to be aware of. Which yours, not much to correct. Okay. Looks pretty good. Just when we're here, it's not a straight down motion.
Right.
Okay? It's a forward motion.
Okay.
And back. Okay?
All right.
Back like that. Because we're just kind of following the natural we're following the natural joint motions.
Okay.
So that when we're here, we're stacked, yep. Right? We're stacked vertically. And then whenever we're down here, we're also stacked, yeah. Right? If we're here, you see how we're mm-hmm. no longer stacked? And yeah. We can end up giving ourselves a few issues there.
Okay.
So let's hop down and do that for me. So thinking stacked there. Good. Good.
A little less popping indeed.
Yeah, right? All right. Good. Okay. Now, I'm going up. Next step here. When you get to your top motion, mm-hmm. the great thing about the push-up over some, and the reason it's different over something, say, like the bench press. The bench press, we always keep our scapula retracted,
right.
Pinned down, right? The push-up is the pressing is that horizontal pressing motion where we can let our scapula move freely. Mm-hmm. So it is really good as kind of a good prehab movement to continue to work scapular motion.
Okay.
So as we go through here, we don't want to just be locked in all the time,
right.
Going like this.
Okay.
Let it go,
okay?
So push through, pull down, push through again. Okay?
Okay.
Good. And now push all the way through. There you go. Push all the way through. Good. From there, stop. And now just push up into me. There you go. Now, hold core tight. Hold that positioning. Don't let this change. Go. Good. Push through at the top. There you go. All right. Push all the way through. Push into me. Push into me. Push into me. There you go. Grab those last 2 inches. Go. Good. Okay. Good. Feel a little bit of a difference?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay. Anything you tweak on the shift, you're
gonna... Yeah, you feel it pretty quickly.
Yeah.
All right. So little things like getting our... One thing we're going to work on quite a bit with
yeah.
you is serratus.
Okay.
Because you are...
What do you say?
You're kind of like this.
Yeah.
You're kind of...
People want to know how you started. Will you work for free on their project? Now I gotta tell them I'm charging. It's hard to really come off as modest and look away when you saw me. I'm trying not to treat you like an object, but I just wanna own your body. Yeah, at least I'm finally being honest with myself. Hey, at least I'm finally being honest with myself.
And rest.
Okay? Yeah, a lot to think about.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So it definitely is a lot to think
yeah.
about.
Yeah.
There's a lot of intricacies and pieces to a push-up
right.
that we kind of don't think about, which is if we kind of broke them all down, first things first in start position, don't be there. Don't let our back sag.
Right.
We get to there. Then we get stacked over our shoulder. Down, let the shoulder blades squeeze. Don't let the shoulder rock forward. Keep it back here. Push back into stacked. Okay? So there's like 3-4 main pieces.
Yeah.
We get those down, you're okay.
Tell me it's okay.
So the morning is over. We are taking the dogs out now to go play at the park. They were very, very excited, as you saw at the beginning of the video. But saw patients this morning from about 9 o'clock to 2 o'clock and had some cool cases run through. And so now we're just gonna go and enjoy our afternoon. Stop by Starbucks on the way over there because it's right next to the park. That's why I love it so much. And we're gonna grab some coffee and then we're gonna have some fun with the pups. Okay, so delay of plans. It's now raining, as you can see, because it's Florida and it rains in Florida. That's basically what happens every afternoon. So we're putting off our little trip to the park for a few minutes until this calms down. Okay, rain let up. We're back on the move.
So how was the day? What were you last time? And I had to get on Google to get back.
Thank you.
So,
got it?
Got it.
Ready? Ready? Ready. All right, now we're off to the park. All right, so you guys have not officially been introduced to the pups yet, but this guy right here, that is Oakley. He's our little golden retriever. And then this guy over here, that's Hunter. He's our little black lab. Hunter, what are you doing? So, they are both 3 years old, and we've had them since they were both puppies. We got Hunter from my parents who have his parents. They breed a black lab and a white lab. So, you'll most likely get to see them in future videos. Oakley we got from a pet store out in Orlando. He was like really, really sick when we got him, so I think it probably wasn't like the best of conditions whenever we were out there, or whenever he was out there. And so we call him our very, very expensive rescue. But wouldn't have it any other way. He's the happiest little puppy you could ever, ever imagine. So our little family here with our little third one on the way right there, Monica. She is about, how far along are you now?
13 weeks.
13 weeks. So we are actually going to find out the gender this weekend. We're going to go out to my parents' place for my dad's birthday, and then we're going to do a little like gender reveal thing. So if you're watching this, most likely gonna post this Saturday around noon. So if you're watching this at 7 p.m. Eastern, should be around noon Eastern now, but 7 p.m. Eastern tonight, then we're gonna do our gender reveal on Instagram. So I'm gonna tag my Instagram right here, and it'll be the first link in the description if you don't follow me yet. We're gonna do a live stream on it so that you can watch along with us, all right? So we're gonna have some fun with the pups.
This is one for the good days when they come. I love you, please don't run from me. Don't run from me. Cause it's gonna be a good day when they come. I love you, please don't run from me. Don't run from me. Don't run from me. Wake up, wake up, wake up. Cause it's a new day. Wake up, wake up, wake up. We're gonna smoke. Up in the clouds, we won't come down until the ground is not the ground. I know, I know, I know. We gotta be there. It's time to go, 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 go. Sun in the sky, no reason why. Just take me high, just take me high. That's the way we begin in the end.
So this is one for the good days when they come. I love you, please don't run from me. Don't run from me. Cause it's gonna be a good day when they come. I love you, please don't run from me. Don't run from me, don't run from me. Cause it's gonna be a good day. Go with the tide, it's low, it's high. Just let it ride, just let it ride.
Get up, get up, get up.
You gotta slow down.
Turn off the light.
Break through the haze, escape the maze. I know we'll find a better place.
It's the way we begin in the end.
So this is one for the good days when they come. I love you, please don't run from me. From me, cause it's gonna be a good day when they come. I love you, please don't.